one finger on there and just keep it out and wait to see if the car stops.
Can you see if Tino has a pencil in his room?
Hit this.
Or a pen.
Or a pen?
So this is pitch count, right? You're, so it's the first inning.
Yeah,
to the bottom pitches. So when the guest is up to bat, the home is pitching. So that's why there's goes. As soon as you got the three outs, and you go and you hit this.
Okay, never mind.
Guest just went to zero, right? Now home's up to bat. The pitch count on the guest is going to go up, right? As soon as you're done, just hit it again. And now it goes back up to the top. Now we're at the top. You can look here too, top of the set.
Yeah. But when you went between guest and home, which one were you hitting?
This one?
Yeah.
Weren't they both on there?
So if I
yep, now you're, now you're,
yeah, okay.
Each time you hit it. So now you're doing the top of the fourth. If there's a run, you just hit this button, see? We don't worry about any of these other buttons. Just runs.
Yeah.
This one.
Okay, and if I...
That's where I can't help you.
Yeah.
Just leave it. Honestly, they told me to leave it. The biggest problem I have not figured out yet, is when they change their pitch. Because you have to change the pitch count back to zero.
I
don't know. So let's see. So hang on, we'll get it. That's where I'm at. So if you want to, let's try to figure that out, and then we'll reset it right before this thing starts.
Brianna.
Zero pitch count. When you get a new pitcher. Right. Then when you want to go to away, you just hit that again at the end of the inning. Just one time and then see.
Yeah. Okay, so isn't that...
So now
you automatically will do the pitch count for the other team?
How old is Nicholas?
He's 11. Oh, there was an email that he sent.
Get him on when you're ready, coach.
New game.
Good morning.
Zero and enter.
Who's game changer? You
should clear it all out, and then
I am here. Brad. I will be very loud.
Go. First.
If I don't call,
you're good to go. As soon as he pitches that ball, hit that one first.
Yeah.
If he's going to score, he's going to do an X or whatever through the first number on that little sheet.
Okay, and then all that worry about is
listen to what Brad says. He says ball is strike.
Yep. Try and keep it nice.
Okay. Ball is strike. So yeah, it's basically just ball strike one.
Yeah, all
then
the dirty
I switch
buttons
the
are the ones you're going to use. They're going to start here soon. There you go, buddy.
Where was the pitches?
Oh, pitches. Right
yeah,
here.
Pitches there. All right, so now we got to clear it out. So let's do this.
Yeah. Let's clear it out.
Yeah. They need to put this overhang all
over. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, you know what? I think we got to go.
That was it.
Oh, shoot. All right, there you go. You're set up now. Top of the first. Just start hitting pitches, and we'll figure this out when they change out of.
All right, ball, strike, so I'll hit them as much as I can.
Let's go ahead and shut that gate to the fan, please.
One.
Y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Ready as we can be.
We're going to change it to the, when it goes to the bottom.
The gonna hit that ball. Same time.
I'll wait until after the play is done.
Let's go! I'm not allowed to yell at you, right? The hardest thing for me is to remember to re-zero out the balls and strikes and outs. I always forget. Oh. He's doing the same thing. But he's only worried about whether it's a pitch. He doesn't care if it's a ball or not.
I don't warm up. Terrible. He won!
And he'll scream. I just hit the strike button until it's finished. You keep your hitting button. There you go. Oh, yeah. Right. Jump on third, on second. That was a strike, that last bit. So there's two strikes. It's actually one ball and two strikes.
Oh, there's only one ball right now? So I should go all the way around to get back to one?
Yeah. And two strikes.
So one and two?
Yeah. One and two.
One ball, two strikes!
There you go. That's one out. So make one out.
One out.
Yep, there we go.
And then
you got nine.
Out the balls.
Yeah, zero them all out. You have nine on it. You have nine strikes. Or nine. Oh. You have nine pitches?
Nine pitches.
Okay, just talk to him and you can keep on point.
What number is he?
Nine. Number nine.
Strike.
Yep. There you go, strike two. Strike two, 0-2. There you go. Comfortable with making sure you got the right strike pitch count, just ask these guys to, but sometimes it gets like all...
Oh yeah. Especially, a lot of stretching for me.
What is this?
Ball at the ball gun. It's all right. They hit him. He had to pay for that base. He paid for the base.
Is that a strike or a...
The first pitch was a ball. Yeah. Don't worry about the runner, guys. Just get the first base. Good job, Nico. Bounce up, Nick, remember? That was a ball. The ball? 2-0. Gotta bounce up quick, Nick. Swinging too early. Ball looks faster than me. Get loud!
Good job, eh?
Was he teaching the
play? No.
You got extras, right?
Yeah, they got two guys, and him and this catcher. Watch this catcher show up. He's bigger than I am.
Hey, coach, who are you?
We got a new first base coach?
Yeah, Josh is cut down here.
Oh, yeah.
No. Yeah, him and Josh and Josh and Josh are at a tournament.
Hey, Nico, it's all you, boy. Come on, are you?
Let's go, Nico! If you need it.
Y'all ready?
I'm ready.
Cool.
Is your battery almost dead?
No.
Okay.
I'm just afraid.
Let's go, Nico! Let's go! Let's go!
I don't know if that made it better.
Let's go!
All right. Just make sure the first pitch and you look out here and that it is actually pitching on the guest, on the home. The guest pitcher. Because sometimes I forget to push it.
Low.
There you go. You got it. 1-0.
Let's go.
Yo! Contact, buddy. 1-1. Come on, just like Olsen.
Let's go.
Nico. Make them work for those strikes. Oh, you got a ball.
So that does hit. So I got a foul.
Well, no, Nico swung out. He struck out. Nico struck out. One and two?
Wait,
is this
a new... two strikes, right?
Yeah, two strikes.
One and two.
Oh, it's two?
Two, two, two,
two
or
two?
One,
two. I got one, two.
Two strikes, one ball.
Yeah, I got it.
One ball, two strikes!
I said 2-1, I don't know which way
it is. One and two. One, two. There you go, that's 2 outs. No, that, just go one more time. There you go. Now, did you get the...
Yeah, but I don't think I did.
Hi.
12 pitches.
Go, Diego.
I got
11.
Oh, it's okay. This is just leaf 12.
Don't catch it. Don't catch it.
It almost bounced out of his glove.
Good hit, Diego.
There you go. Okay, so now I got to toggle to...
Yeah, so just hit this button and make sure it says...
Okay, so what was that?
There you go. That's all you need to do. And it automatically zeroes it out for you. That's right. Always. Always.
Oh, and the pitches, is it on the right pitcher?
Yeah, it's on the right pitcher because it automatically, when you go here, it changes okay. All that.
Hey, good thing you get so much money in this league.
You guys are well paid.
Right?
I left my wallet.
So you can take them and drag them too.
Vicky! Vicky, tell Brianna to give you money. She has money.
Can I have some money
no,
too?
Give she wants to go get money. Vehicles back. Okay, but no, give her, but she got to give what he wants.
Okay. Are you good up here? Do you want me to like, stay especially up a little longer? I have no problem with that. Yeah. We'll go one more inning.
Yeah, maybe. Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, no
bullet,
worries.
And you scroll him down to where he caught it.
Okay.
And then if you threw it.
Hey, Nick, move around. Don't try to reach out for it all the time. Try to get in front of it.
Then you tap. You know what I'm saying?
So the only thing is, if I mess up, somehow it stops. You don't need the right pitches.
Just leave it.
Nah, we're not going to worry about it.
You good?
It'll be right eventually. If you go too many pitches in, they just wait. They don't know. Because nobody has that. He's tracking the real pitchers. All he gets is pitching. Yes, he made a pitch. No, he didn't make a pitch. All the people watching don't see that. They're only looking at that. If they're even looking at that. Most people
switch
don't
it up. Oh. All right.
Okay. No, it's changing.
So what's what? All right, text my wife and tell her we're actually playing the game. You got subs ready?
Yeah.
1 sec. A's got subs.
Keep changing. I'm sorry.
It's all right. A's have got changes. Go ahead. I'm ready.
Six is coming in for my right fielder.
12. Number 12.
6 for 12.
6 for 12.
6 for 12, and then 2 for 5.
two for five. You got it? That it?
That's it.
Thanks, Tino. What inning we in?
Second. Second in the top of the second.
Oh,
yeah. Hang on, guys. Wait for off. Back's turn.
If he hits me over here, we're going to have another ball.
That's what I'm saying.
You, who got happen. Better?
Could happen. That's it. Let's go, Nico! Grip that ball, buddy. Do it on a walk, buddy, but that's a good practice.
Come on, Braylon!
Yeah, I was going to stay here for just less than one more inning and then I'm going to go sit down with you. Oh. Are you wearing the gloves? There's no outs, right?
No.
No outs.
Hold on.
He just stole. Just stole second. He's going to go for third, Nick, so be careful. There you go. You got the out on first, so run out. Trying to get him home. They're going to bunt again. They're going to bunt again, Nick. Be careful. Watch for the bunt.
Big jump, Michael.
You got the pitch?
Yeah,
you got the pitch. That's zero out everything. Oh, no, wait. Sorry. That was my mistake.
No, wait.
What was it before?
The balls?
Just, that was 0-1. I mean 1-0, right? Do we have an out? Yeah, we do. 1-0. It's 2-1, right? 2-0?
2 balls.
2-0. 2-0.
2 balls?
Yeah, 2 balls. Make sure that ball's dry.
2-1!
There you go. 2-2.
No coaching from the
strike!
2-2!
He's out. Good job. Baba Booey?
Did he say Baba Booey?
I think he did. Nice. Strike one, 0-1. He is. Wow, he should not know that. Strike two. Oh, it's Howard Stern.
Ball up.
Bubba Booey.
I haven't heard that in forever.
Bubba Booey, Bubba Booey. That was at a golf tournament. Foul ball. Yeah, he tipped it. So that's just a nothing. Just pitch count goes up.
1-2.
Bubba Booey, got the ride.
If he didn't have two strikes, it would have been a strike.
That would have been a strike, yes. Now it's 2-2.
You got your defense behind you, kid. Just throw it in there. Let's go.
Zero out everything, and then when you're done zeroing it out, hit the bottom, so we go to the bottom. There you go. That's it.
Okay.
All right. See, that's the only one I've got to figure out. And it doesn't seem that hard. I just think you set pitch counts and you have to go. Usually they're going to put a pitcher in at the beginning of the game.
Yeah.
So you'll already be there.
One, two, three, go!
Yeah. I'm gonna go.
Alright, thanks, dude.
I'm right over there. You see my wife's under the awning?
Oh, yeah. Just okay.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright. Alright, thanks.
You're good.
You're keeping track of it, so you'll be able to tell me if I mess up or if I wobble.
I can try. Okay, I'm learning like you.
I know.
This is my first time doing this.
Alright.
But.
Yeah. Otherwise, the umpire can help us.
He sucks.
With the score.
I hate saying that. I know it's tough for parents, not to coach for my parents. They're just not supposed to say anything.
Well, I think he was more helping him out with the scoreboard.
That's not what I heard, but yeah, I get you.
But yeah, every once in a while he'd yell out something. But yeah.
I've done it. My wife done it too, and I'm like,
did the Yankees sub anybody?
They did not yet.
Okay.
Thank you.
catcher back here as far as.
Second and catcher.
Hey, five, spit your gum out, please.
You really practiced this thing.
You're good.
You got gum?
Stressing out last time. You got gum in your mouth?
Yeah, I think
you
gotta pack down a little bit.
A lot. I gave him one opportunity. Under the tongue. You gotta teach that in school.
Yeah.
You got gum?
It changes the situation.
I know,
and that's where he was saying. They didn't know. He told me, don't worry about it if that happens. But I'm trying to read to see if I want to mess with it or not.
Strike or ball?
Is that a strike?
Yeah.
There you go! Good job, kid. Come on! Hey, did you have a flashback?
that ball?
Oh, they're visitors, my bad. Like every team for
no.
Them? That would be awesome. It just goes so much smoother when somebody shadows like that.
Oh yeah,
it's awesome.
Awesome.
Good.
There we go.
Hey, no attack that strike zone, buddy. Hey, watch the ball.
No way.
You're smelling good. Yes. It's home team. Oh, yeah, they both have clickers, so, but you're official, so if they need a pitch count, they'll come through me, and then I'll get it from you. Yep. Let him call it in first before, just in case, because he can hurt himself in warm-ups. He's basically got, he can do warm-ups, and then, like, if something comes up, then, otherwise, then it messes you up.
Changing the picture now, right? They just changed the picture.
Yeah, picture.
Come on.
Three to the hill.
I already knew, but he didn't want me to tell you.
These guys take time.
No, he didn't want me to tell. He told me not to tell you. I'm going to call him out. He said, don't tell him.
We're taking more players if we need to.
You guys are switching the pitch count, right, on the scoreboard, trying to figure it out.
Gotcha. Yeah, I
as long as it's good here, I'm good with that.
I got it here.
As long as you're tracking it. We're trying to figure it out.
Okay.